My name is Alan Foltz. I am the designer of the Minimalist Katana, or as I like to call it, the Katanimalist. So this is an extension on our Minimalist line. This is the largest of them to date, and it's reminiscent of the tip of a katana. So if you look at just the tip here, it's just like the tip of a sword. It has a differing angle from the blade grind to the tip. It's got what they call a mune on the spine, which is a beveled spine. And really, this one was suggested to me by a member of my users group, and we kind of ran with it. So this one has a flat ground tip and a hollow ground body. That's not traditional. Most of the time, a katana would be flat ground and flat ground at two different angles. That's what gives you this transition line. But we modernized it a little bit. That way you get a little different cutting ability here and a little different piercing ability at the tip. This is the largest Minimalist to date with a longer blade than the standard fare. So this would be great for somebody that's looking for backup, anything really utility oriented, really, really heavy tip on this. So anything you're poking a lot of holes, things like that, but you still have this fine hollow ground edge back here for, utility work, cutting rope, draw cuts, things like that. So comes with a little raised thumb ramp, which is checkered, fits in the grip really, really nicely. Comes with a injection molded sheath with some good retention on it. Really nice snap, no rattle, no pop, no nothing on these. Also comes with a clip so you can carry it horizontally, left hand, right handed, upside down, or right side up. So try one out, let me know what you think.